Well, sweet people, today we're going to talk in YouTube about how to grow your channel in YouTube and get more who subscribing. You see my channel ain't gonna have so much subscriber like the older channel, more popular in YouTube, because my channel is like a Christianity channel, but it's around the world. But a lot of people go into the subscriber and they get out. You know, like they subscribe and they get out from the subscriber. So it's like they play a game in my channel. So, but a lot of people have good luck. When you have friends that you know they're going to subscribe and you're going to get more money. Because when some people subscribe to your channel, you get more money. I just want to explain to you something, an idea for a lot of people around America. A lot of people, they be a YouTube partner. So I want to let you know a secret that I don't let you know to nobody. If you want to just, like I said, to grow your channel and get so much subscribing for get more money, that's what I'm talking about. You know what you have to do? We are on vacation, right? But we're talking about the one that has so many friends in school. And you know it's true. And you know, you let them know about your channel. And you know what you have to do? Tell them to all of them. It's more than 10,000. Like I said, people, we're talking about students. In your school, and you can ask the teachers and everybody right there to subscribe to your channel. And you want to have a lot of subscribers. And you gonna, like I said, you're going to get a gift about that. Because they're going to send you a gift in the mailbox. And you know YouTube going to do that because YouTube likes to move your channel just a little bit more, right? It's like the one, we see in YouTube, it's not so popular. Because we see so much channel in YouTube, it's not so popular like the one has so much subscribing. We see people looking for subscribers. Why were they looking for subscribers? Because people like people go into your channel and subscribe to your channel. Sometimes we do so many videos, and you know it's true. We do so many videos, it's true to see people can subscribe to your channel. But a lot of people, they don't like your channel sometimes, right? Because maybe they don't like the videos, maybe they don't like the way you treat the people or something like that, because a lot of people, they don't even want you to subscribe in your channel, and you know it's true. And sometimes, like they happen to me, sometimes people, they subscribe to my channel, and they get out from my channel, I don't know what's going on with those people, but they do that as a lot. So, try to to communicate with you if you want to win in subscribing and you want to, like I just give you an idea. Say you want to take it, you just take it. You don't want to take it, it's your own problem. But I try to be a real good YouTube person right here and to let you know what's going on in the subscribing. Like I'm telling you, you want to go to my channel and you want to check it out. So my subscribe is not so much people that go subscribe to my channel. Because you know a lot of Spanish people that don't like to have so much friendship with you. That's what I'm telling you. But because I think, I don't know what's going on in America. So it's a lot of Spanish people. They like different kind of videos and they like to go to different kind of channels. And maybe they like to subscribe to those. But in your channel, sometimes you guys are difficult to people to be subscribing to your channel. I have a problem to, sometimes to subscribe, that's what I'm telling you. Because sometimes they go into my channel, they subscribe and they get up from my channel. I don't know what's going on. I don't know if they don't like the videos or something to see in my channel, they don't even understand. I don't know what's going on because I try to do better with my videos. I want you to support me, but sometimes they don't want to support you. You know, this is true. And so we try to communicate with people in America, but I don't know what's going on. They don't even want to communicate with you. I don't know if they understand me. I don't know what's going on. I don't know what kind of language they understand. They are trying to communicate with the people in America. And I tell them, listen, if you're interested, tell me if you're interested, this woman wants you make a video or something that you thinking about it, that you liked it, I want to do it. But you don't go into my page in Facebook. Because you know why you see my comments close? You know why? Because a lot of people, they comments what nasty word to this woman, right? And sometimes you feel so bad because we're talking about the Spanish people. Sometimes they come so nasty and they call a lot of bad words and stuff like that. You don't understand what they say, but that, well, I can trade. They call me witch. They call me, you freaking old lady. You stupid. You know how to talk inside the YouTube. And sometimes they tell you a lot of words. We try to do it better. You know, this is a channel. I'm not saying I'm better than nobody. Like I'm telling you, I try to help you to see if you can get some more subscribers in the channel. You know, I try to communicate with the American people, you know, around America. That's what I try to say, because I say sometimes when you see channels, they're more popular in YouTube, in their channel they get more subscribers. We see that a lot, right? So they are, you know, in YouTube sometimes the subscriber content, you know, like they pay for subscriber people. I don't think so, right? But sometimes it is. I don't know. That's the way YouTube work with people. Google, as we're talking about. So we know, like I'm telling you right here in this channel, I try, like I said, try to communicate like with my friends here in YouTube, the YouTube friends that I have right here, because I never went to the the studio or YouTube. I want to go there and communicate with every YouTuber right there, but I don't have the the time. The chance to go there. That's what I'm telling you. They sent me a letter to do that, but I didn't even go there. But I just send you this message about the subscriber people. You want to have more subscribers in your channel. What are we talking about? If you want to have more subscribers in your channel, like I'm telling you, about this day, you want to, go to school, or maybe you go to college, right? You got so many friends, but we know you have so many friends, and maybe you can ask that for your friends, that teacher or whatever friends you have, or maybe your own family, and everybody subscribe to your channel, and then you're gonna have so many subscribers inside your channel. Why? Because you communicate with other people, and there are people that are gonna be helping you too, right? And you wanna feel so happy, because sometimes if you be talk, or if you were going out, like I said, you have to go out to make videos and stuff like that, say, people, you can subscribe to my channel. That's why you can have so much subscribers in your channel, you get more money, and your channel more is gonna get more better. You thinking this is an idea for you? Just let me know. Because I have my Facebook, I try to, you know, like I'm telling you, I have my Facebook. If you want to communicate with this lady, just let you know my name is Abanya Lejona. That's all you want to meet. You want this lady, maybe this that you like it, or something that was going on in your community, or something was going on in your school, something is going on with your family, whatever it is. If you want me to put a video right here on YouTube, or talking about such something like that, about what is going on, I just do it. But just let me know. What I try to say, we're talking about the subscriber, right? Like I said, I give you an idea. So many people like her videos going up, right? Because you want to everybody see you videos being your channel the whole time, right? But you have to communicate with the people, right? Because you have to express yourself and everything, and doing video, people likes it. And people don't likes it. You know how people are there? You try to help these people, because your channel is just like a TV, right? Like you go to the TV and you have to like a movie. You don't like that movie? Oh, you want to get out of the chair and you don't want to even see it, right? You don't even want to pay for that. So the TV is like that. When you be in the TV, you have to like that video that you be seeing, right? If you don't like that video that you put it right there in TV, or you don't like the movie, what you gonna do? You're gonna see the movie. You wanna get out from there and even see it. So that's the same way it is subscribing inside your channel. You don't communicate with the people, and people they don't see that you give them more than you they want. So then they don't even want to go to your channel and subscribe it. And we try to do better, like I'm telling you. We try to do better, but sometimes people, you know how they are. Try to subscribe to your channel. It's too difficult for them. I don't know why, but they subscribe to all the channels. They're more funny, or maybe they go to all the channels, they subscribe because they see things they like some more better, right? But like I'm telling you, try to do everything better to see they subscribe to your channel. But like I said, I just give you this idea. If you can take it, just take it. Because about this day, you know, you have to do better in your channel if you want to get more money from YouTube. That's what the thing you have to do. What you can see my channel and you don't want to see, you're gonna say why. You just give an idea about subscribers that you even have so much. Let me tell you, like I'm telling you, I just telling the truth. I don't have so many subscribers. You know why? Because sometimes subscribers go into my channel. I don't know what's going on, and they be subscribing and get the hell out of there, and they even no more subscribers. I don't know what's going on. I don't know what is the see. They don't even like me. But I mean, talking about the Christianity people, that's the one to be subscribed like that. That's when you say get out from there. But the other people, they see you there because they like my videos. They ask, they all tell me when they go to my page and Facebook, and they let me know in the chat, you know. But like I'm telling you, do it better. And see if you can get more subscribers.